Hi, we are Les Cícliques, and we perform at the festival, and we are very
happy and very grateful
to be here and to bring us this opportunity. We started as a company at 2019, 4 years ago. And Tabula, the show that we perform, is our second show.
We use the Bonraku technique with our puppet, and our puppet is our treasure because Julieta Gascon is our director by company Cero en Conducta. And we learn a lot about this technique, Bonraku technique, and we love this technique because the puppet is another performance with us and dance with us all the time, and we love this technique.
Yeah. And it's the first time that we are in Tunis and at the festival, and
we love it.
We love it. We love the festival and all the people and all the
energy.
The energy,
the vibes,
and yeah, and the professionality, and we hope that we maybe come back with another show, and we make a lot of friends, international friends and Tunis friends, and we are happy to be here.
Puppetry, puppets are a way to express yourself, to bring life to an inert object, no, to bring
your soul,
yeah, and a way to express and to express emotions through objects, and is alive, and is a way to express without language, without a speak, and is an internationally way. We are here thanks to puppets, because with them we can express with our words, and this is a beautiful way to compartir, to share our message to the world. You know?
And you can do things with the puppet that persons who cannot to do. Puppet can fly, can jump and suspend in the air. All that things we bring us an opportunity to do things that we cannot to do.
Yeah, everything is possible.
It's with the puppets.
Yeah, it's magic.